Appointments and Disciplinary Committee. So, again, welcome to this part of the business. Again, we ensure that phones are turned to silent. Item one, are there any other apologies other than those that would be identified on part one? Okay, declarations of interest, are there any declarations in regard to this particular item on the agenda? No. Three, minutes of the meeting of the Appointments and Disciplinary Committee on the 26th of May 2017, that includes page one. Can I ask for these to be agreed, please?
So, Mayor, Chair, can I just apologise, I know you have to read this one.
Can we therefore agree page one? Moving to part two of this particular part of the business, it's recommended that due to the content of the next report, it should be exempt under paragraph one and two and four of the Local Government Act 1972 and considered in the absence of the press. Can I therefore ask this resolution to be agreed? The reasons set out in the agenda, and can I have somebody who will move that? Councillor Cornwall, can I have a seconder to? Okay, we've agreed, command authorities agreed, that the next item will be considered in the absence of the press and public due to the information that it contains. And we therefore ask that anyone sat in the public gallery now leaves the meeting whilst this item is considered, and can all filming cease, please. Minutes of what is agreed will be published in the usual way in due